Nikabella goes makeup-free to pump breast milk in a candid post-baby photo. Nikabella posted a beautiful photo on Instagram of herself caring for baby Matteo and without a stitch of makeup. Nikabella is keeping it real. The WWE bro is sharing with the fans the trials and tribulations of a new motherhood, and that includes some of the not-so-glamorous moments. Nikki, 34, posted the photo to Instagram on October 7 that showed herself pumping breast milk for her 3-month-old son, Matteo. In the selfie, which you can see below, Nikki is wearing a plain nursing bra and not a stitch of makeup. The Total Bella star loves herself some red lipstick and winged eyeliner, so seeing her with the makeup is a rarity. But she's beautiful inside now. Nikki, who welcomed her son with fans at Adam Tick event 7 July, has been incredibly candid about her experience as a first-time mother. She revealed to fans in September that she, like many mothers, has suffered from postpartum depression. This past week, Bri and I, we were in Phoenix back up our homes, filming Total Ballets. I had Matteo on my own, still had a whole house to pack up, to help on that. But you still have to do so much, filming on top of it, and I had a massive breakdown, Nikki confessed on the Ballets podcast. She spoke frankly about another phase of a new motherhood on a previous episode of the podcast, postpartum intimacy. I didn't even make it to the 6-week point, I just started 5. I was like, I'm healed, I'm fine. She said, even though last night it didn't seem fine, but that's okay. It was a little different, I felt like organs were about to drop out. And I was like, shoot, did I mess up?